You call, okay, you text on a fake page with one, with some, with people, fake page. Text me on a fake page with people. Name and all kind of thing, bro. When it makes sense, bro, then...
Bang, bang.
Jaja show me my friend them, the real and counterfeit. The wolf them a go on like say them a sheep. Me not trust them, that's why me not sleep with my two eye lock. One of them a fear peep. I mean I say I capable of talking, man. Dance all better for sure. I mean I represent for fear majors. You know the thing go. Wickedest thing on YouTube. You know the thing go, you know, man. Some other vloggers need to go get a new tube. No joke.
Two man a rise out to hurt them. Yeah, yeah. Them out no clean it, need detergent. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Two man a cool, make me no purge them. My future right and none of them can deter.
Up top, up top. You don't know if you're just there for a brand new show, a fresh new show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of my viewers them. And all who don't subscribe it, nothing at all no change. The door is always open. So no know if you go to. But this show, Buckry definitely go on. We have intense brother was caught up in a one piece of fishy business. In a real life, it no look like the entertainer brother or fisherman. Cause we no know we deal with fox, we no deal with dog. No concrete evidence out there for confirm same shit up. So we now go forward right here so and talk sitting where we not sure about. What we sure about are him a forward out and address the allegations. According to the artist, cause I'm an artist for those who don't know, him not in enough form of body play. As some fisherman out at sea, I try instigate this pan the entertainer. My people, read between the lines. Who don't know YouTube not like when we burn them out.
Living every day while me learning. Yeah, yeah. Life lesson every morning. Me wake up, me count my blessings. Mr. Smith, Mr. Wesson.
So a fisherman found out and I revealed that Iman was the brother of Intense. Did inner some shit up business. According to this for funky guy, Iman make the people them know say a beer money him send go give was. And Iman was did shit up on them sitting there. Dear little fishing is so we don't want to go in details of. Reason why we are talking about this is because was an artist. Plus him are the brother of Intense. So we have to make sure him get fame story out there. Cause this no look good pan him name. Anyways, was bring him receipt them people for sure the people him say him never fall for the trap. Cause it look like this a funky guy I try set up the man. And him never fall feet so the fish get vexed. And expose a bag of lie pan him name. And that's according to us, cause we not swear for nobody.
Steer me in a trouble for my life miserable. My mother cry urgent. When she pray that protect me from the serpent. Me see them in the dark, them keep lurking. Them can't come near me cause my spirit to discerning, yeah.
We also have a positive track from dancehall recording artist G40, the lyrical machine. The entertainer Lego and work piece so basically is an eye-opener for the youth them. Sometimes something you reach in a life, but don't pray the bad side of it. Pray the positive in which you learn something right there. One spit and twice shy, you're not gonna make that same mistake there. In other words, it's like a life lesson. And I write this on G40 there. My people are the exact audio track when I see a display on the screen now and then. It is entitled Life Lesson. So we are run through the audio track there from the entertainer. But first, make we get the Buckry out of the way. Intense brother was named calling a Buckry. So the artist do the right thing and clear the ear. My people, check out what I go on. Remember, we're not the instigating job around here.
What me I say no? What me I say no? Mrs. Smuddy. Somebody tag me or something like some blood clot something. Me no want to call up the name there. I said me a nigga. We are talk about bro. We are talk about bro. Come on man grow up man. Don't mix me with Batty bro. Don't do that, please. I'm asking you, please don't do that. Don't do that. Don't mix me with Batty. Nothing like that, bro. Please, I'm asking you. Leave me out of that bullshit. You call, okay, you text on a fake page with one, with some, with people, fake page. Text me on a fake page with people. Name and all kind of thing, bro. When it makes sense, bro, then, yeah, I gotta use mind game. I don't know who you are, bro. You gotta text since now. You call on a video call, bro. I don't know you. I don't know who you are. You look like a fucking woman or what, bro. I don't know, bro. Talking bullshit about this one. Me and you go hotel. When last I live in Atlanta. Can't tell when last I go Brooklyn, bro. Don't mix my name with that, bro, please. Thank you.
If you could have swear on the Bible, that
So when he heard from us, my people, he might tell the people him straight, don't mix him in a body business. It seem like a spread to try off him. If you don't listen keenly in the last part, him say my post something and done this. And the post the way my talk about my people are the evidence, and when I have to ask for images of them. Yes, my people, intense brother, the receipt them for sure, said the sprat try off him. But him never fall for the trap. Him smell the rat and quickly block the fish. And as so comes the rage to this, it look like the fish becks. Say my try drag down intense brother name. Now, intense brother posted that in him story. Now, that picture they wanna see is a girl picture with a sprata post as on Instagram. So, all along, it look like intense brother have it for say is a girl back at that profile here. Anyways, the fish send him a text a post as the girl, and I write this so the convo start. Congratulations. Intense brother said thanks with a praying emoji. It then look like the fish post something in him story, and it look like it catch intense brother eye. Him reply to the fish story and say, so you bad? The fish send laugh out loud. Intense brother say, I like that about you. The fish send blushes. Intense brother, where you at? The fish, home. Intense brother, where you live? The fish, Maxfield. The conversation went on. What's your age? 20. Okay, you? 23. Intense brother then say, I would fuck with you, but. And the sprat send but with a question sign. What's reply and say, I like freaky girls. Now my people, I write the side of the conversation me want to get to. Don't feel like we are going to sit down and read out the whole thing. Anyways, write the side of the show and say, what's never have no idea, say this was a sprat. The picture where the sprat send in another sprat. We want the man them out there careful upon this social media nowadays, you know. The for funky people them out and them a set a lot of trap. Anyways, intense brother went further on and revealed the convo with them have over WhatsApp. I have something to tell you. Okay, tell me. Call me. Make me tell you. Text me it. Okay, make it stay. Okay, the fuck? Going to block you too. You'll regret it. Trust me. Wonder why. You'll see. What you want to tell me? This isn't Latanya. Never have been. It's snow. What snow? Snow doll. Don't know who name so. Well, that's me. What the fuck would you use people pick to text me? You texted me. You're using people page. Gonna block this number. Okay, have it your way. And right there was block the fish. And it look like a writer said the fish get angry and I try mash up was career. Spread one bag of things said the artist shit up. I wanna know what deal with Fox, my people. We not getting a confirmation say that go on. But we have was receipt right here, so this we I work with. Fox over dog. Anyways, was then went on and post this in him story. People did lie and wicked, so Jaja, what 800? This is my last post. Who wanna believe fuckery? Go ahead. Straight girl to my thing. The entertainer move on and made another one. Now see a two youth me get, but you can't give man youth, don't mix me in a uno fuckery. My people, as you can see, intense brother was clear the ear. Him say nothing like that, him not in a body business, a fish I try set him up. My people, leave in the comment here and make me know what you think about the whole situation. For now, moving on.
Two man arise that I hurt them, yeah, yeah. Them out no clean it, need detergent, yeah, yeah.
So that's G40, the lyrical machine, new official audio track entitled Life Lesson. And it's a One Syndicate Entertainment production. Don't know, big up the production team. Now that style here from G40 basically are showing versatility. Most of we use to the artists of fire hardcore track. Yeah man, when you talk about lyrics and grimy, it's a talk about G40. So good for now, say so man change up him thing and a focus on some reality track. Nothing no wrong with him a wise up the youth them, a life lesson him go. And the chorus of the track that we just played, it catchy plus it a carry a message. Definitely love the concept. More from the official audio track, Life Lesson.
Living every day while me learning. 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 My focus on my journey. Do a life tough like steel. Them can't stop my dream more while me not like people.
Me a focus on my journey. You see to our life tough like steel. No matter what, them still can't stop my dream. Me not like people. just can't deal. Me no know who fake from who real. Again, not the usual lyrical G40 what we know. Him focus less on him lyrics this time. Him use some simple word, but them carry some powerful message. Uno know it go, uno ball for positivity, so support positive music, my people. Even go over there and give the entertainer some advice. Show the artist him the pan the right part and tell him what him need for work pan.
Me a whole a meditation. Me see it clear them have the wrong expectation. Make it in a life, now them a talk about them a day. When I am an alp, put in the work, them better rape man, yeah. True man a rise, that a hurt them.
Definitely I look out for a music video from G40 with this one. One syndicate, do the right thing. The people them out here like the message, so would I love to see a visual. Anyways, this audio track was released a couple days ago on G40 official YouTube channel. Look pon the flat, you know we always saving the trouble. Click pon the link there, go over there, listen to the track keenly, and leave an honest opinion in the comment area. For now, big up the artist G40. Excellent, eye-opener message you bring forth. That was it for the show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of the viewers that must stay until the end of the show. Really appreciate it. Bless up on yourself and go and live good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They might not clean it in detergent. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Two man a cool make me no purge them. My future right and none of them can deter.